Yo, snakes! Peeps, sorry, not snakes. Anyway, welcome to emergeNYC tech demo. Yes, finally we get to play it, and I played a little bit of it last night after I got home from work. And to be honest, I enjoyed playing it. Except the sound, some of the sounds are like lagged after some time, but that's fine. But FPS was not that much of an issue. So obviously some of this might be pushed back. I don't know. They might be, they might not be, I don't know. But we're gonna expect all this to come. And I can't wait until the EMS comes out. Man, this can be pretty good thing I can place an engine and an ambulance. And yeah. Anyway, let's get to the demo. I don't want you people to wait. Yeah. So it's a pre-alpha build of the game, obviously. So this might not be what we see in the full, and when the full game is actually done, right? So they're currently. They're gonna be working on it and improve it and optimize it and rework it as they see fit, and we get a bright screen and they know this because they said over Twitter or something. They said, hey, you know what, we know that you're probably gonna get a bright screen, but we're gonna fix it. So yeah, maybe in the next update or the update that we get here pretty soon, maybe they will fix this flat screen. Yeah, it's gonna take like a minute or two, so hang on. I might just pause here and be back in a second. Alright, and we're back. Took a couple minutes. Here's our settings. Sound, keyboard, blah blah blah. We don't have the use of the subject. We can change vehicles, time. We're gonna change it to nighttime. It's not nighttime. It makes the lights look better. Traffic, heavy, moderate, middle, let's just put it in there. Camera, first person, and I don't know what vehicle we're in, actually. Hang on. Alright, so we got all these different vehicles we can change to, right? And we're gonna open the garage doors. Z. So we got ladder 75, ignition 30. Let's go ahead and turn the design here. And here we go. Let's listen to the horns here. Actually, this is my favorite horn. Hang on. Let's just turn this on. Rescue ride. Alright, let's just say. Okay. Engine 30, engine 32. Ladder 75, rescue 9, squad 28, battalion 5, there's a permanent fire. Actually, we'll send two ladders there. Watch this. Yeah. Train horn. Anyway, so now let's make a brown call, and we already did, so let's go ahead and go to that apartment fire. unfortunately, we can't get you, like, I don't know. They probably didn't. Anyway. This is going to get fire. Attention, where the strat is going, so we're gonna go this way. This is gonna be difficult. Now I know what a guy in the tour is like, let's go back to first person. Is gonna go out. I'm just gonna roll out. We can't, like, if you want me to tell you, we can. Like, first person, but it's not like first person. So, Italian 5 is gonna go. Ah! 39. Okay, next question. This is gonna be a boring ass video.
Ah!
dip. So, we need to get to the out of controls. Gee, oh man. Oh my god, that was fire. So that's about it.